Thank you. up, we have Coach Delatorre with a few special presentations.
And welcome to our Winter Sports Homecoming Pep Assembly. To start out, we're going to go back in time a little bit. Last fall, two of our fall sports head coaches were awarded the honor of being named SEK Coach of the Year. Due to COVID, we have not had a chance to formally present their plaques to them until today. So first of all, for girls cross country, the girls team finished first in the SEK and second at regionals. It is my pleasure to present the award for 2020 SEK Coach of the Year for girls cross country to Coach Tracy Govina. Season with an overall record of 7 wins and 1 loss. They were undefeated SEK champions. It is my pleasure to present the award for 2020 SEK Coach of the Year for football to Coach Bo Graham. On January 15th and 16th, the Fort Scott High School debate team competed at the Acacia 4A State Debate Tournament, which was held virtually this year. Our Tiger debate team had some great success that weekend, and we would like to recognize two of our students who did extraordinarily well during that weekend. Due to the virtual format, they have not yet received their medals or trophy until today. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2021 4A two-speaker state runner-up, Neil Ducone and Shaker Ducone.
Next up, we have the cheer team performing their routine.
Name the best team you know. Fort Scott. All right, come here, seniors. First up, I want to say thank you to Ms. Lewis. Ms. Lewis, thank you for all that you did in organizing this. I know it took a lot of time. All right, got these guys out here looking a little different. Okay, but hey, I did want to say, guys, we got a good group of seniors. They've been working hard, giving me everything I've asked, putting together a pretty good season. So I know it's a little weird right now. You can't come to the games. If you could, please try to show your support somehow. Streaming the games online or even just text these guys, send them a message, you know, whatever it is. Also wanted to say thank you or congratulations to all the candidates. That's awesome stuff. Wanted to say, you know, we got some awesome stuff going on. Girls basketball, just won a big game against you. You know, getting things rolling there. So good luck to you guys. Wrestling's putting together a good season. So good luck to you guys. Good job on a good season. I was thinking I had to get everybody pumped up on a virtual pep assembly. And I was thinking about the Coach Graham with the football pep assembly. And he came in and gave a big speech about his football guys are playing volleyball guys, or the girls, right, Coach? And I was thinking, man, that's awesome. It's awesome that, you know, he's got so much pride for this guy. He loves being here. You guys, I think you guys all rally around that. And so I was just thinking, man, I know I'm a new guy here, but I want to say thank you guys for, like, welcoming me in, all the support you guys have given us as a team. And just like Coach, you know, there's a reason Coach Graham loves being here. And, you know, I know we got our faults and we're not perfect, but, you know, this is a good place to be. So, yeah, I just want to say thank you guys for all the support. And continue to support these guys as we go. So, thank you guys.
Watch me, well, watch me, well, watch me, yeah.
basketball team.
First up, I want to say congratulations to all Tiger athletes for what they're going to do this weekend and what they're competing in this weekend. Also want to give a shout out to our cheerleaders and our dance team and our band for standing in and being our student section in the games this year, so we really appreciate that. I want to introduce these three young ladies, as this is their last homecoming. We appreciate the efforts that they've given the Lady Tiger basketball over the 4 years. First off, I want to introduce number 20, A. Williams. Also, number 15 in your program, number one in your heart, Kenzie Hardison. And last but not least, number 5, Ella Bay. Again, come out and support the ladies tonight. JV starts at 4:30. They're undefeated this year. Varsity game at 6. Go Big Red.
Okay, we'll make a couple other announcements here. First of all, I want to mention that our wrestling team is right now, as we speak, wrestling at Burlington for regionals. And our girls compete tomorrow in Burlington at their regionals. So let's give them a round of applause. We're hoping to hear from Burlington. Our swimming team, they're kind of in wait right now to see if they qualify for the state tournament next Saturday in Lenexa. They have to wait to see if their times qualify. So we're hoping they make that, but they've had a very successful season, so let's give them a round of applause. And finally, our Scholars Bowl team went to regionals last week in Lewisburg and finished in second place, qualifying them for the 4A state tournament, which happens to be right here at Fort Scott High School tomorrow. Our Scholars Bowl team is the defending state champions, and they're going to look to run it back. I didn't work well for the Chiefs, but hopefully will for us. Introducing the team, Neil Gugnani, Shaker Gugnani, Austin Hall, Noah Larson, Elijah Self, and Isaiah Self. And your head coach, Ms. Bert Lewis. I wish you guys the best of luck tomorrow. Go get them. Bring back another trophy.
All right. As you know, every year for homecoming, we have a banner contest or something. Well, this year was a little bit crazy with a couple of snow days and getting them put up and getting them worked on. But I do want to compliment all the classes on getting theirs up today. because of some technical glitches and other things, we were not able to have them all up when the judges were here. So in third place is the sophomore. In second place was the juniors. And the winners are the seniors. Let's bring it home with the fight song. Thank you.
those of you that are watching in the rest of the building, you are dismissed. Have a great weekend.